Hello friends, today we are going to discuss control valve types. We will discuss what are the various types of control valves. Let's start the video. First we will discuss the ball valve. How does it work? A ball valve is a flow control device. It has a hollow and perforated ball inside it. Here perforated means it has a hole. As you can see in this image, a ball is hollow. It is not filled with anything. In this slide, I am showing you ball valve in open and closed position. In the left image, the ball valve is in open position, and in the right side image, the ball valve is in closed position. Here rotating ball valve is shown in the image. In this image, as you can see, a ball is rotating which passes and stops the flow. I am trying to show you with the help of arrow. I hope you understood. Let's come to the next slide. In this example, a manual ball valve is shown. In this highlighted rectangle, you can see the ball valve is operating, which is installed in a water pipeline. When you open the valve, it will pass the flow, and when you close the valve, it will stop the flow. If we talk about a pneumatic ball valve, the operation will be the same. But keep in mind that the pneumatic ball valve is operated by pneumatic or air signal. By these examples, you can easily recognize whether the valve is open or closed. But the question is that how will you recognize it is in field? So don't worry, you can recognize it very easily. Let's come to the next slide. Here you can see the actuator position. When the valve is open, its indicator is in line with the pipeline or valve. This is how you recognize that ball valve is in open position. Now with the help of these images, you can see the arrow shows clearly that the valves are open. Valve will be closed when it is rotated 90 degrees by the valve handle or pneumatic actuator. In closed position, the valve will block the flow. In this case, the valve actuator position will be perpendicular to the pipeline. So remember one thing, when the indication is in line, the valve is open, and when the indication is perpendicular, the valve is closed. In these images, the actuator are in closed position as they are perpendicular to the valve position. Now we will see the second type of valve, and that is butterfly valve. The opening and closing of a butterfly valve is performed by a disc, and this disc rotates. The disc movement is like a butterfly. So this valve is known as butterfly valve. In these images, the disc of butterfly valve is shown by the arrow, as you can see. Similar to the ball valve, the butterfly valve is also operated by pneumatic actuator. By the rotation of the valve, disc controls the fluid flow, as you can see in this image. When the valve is open, the disc will pass the flow. When the valve is rotated and closed, the disc will stop the flow. Butterfly valve is also known as quarter turn valve. Quarter turn valve means 360 degree by 4, that is 90 degrees rotational valve. The disc is rotated 90 degrees to open and close the valve. In these images, butterfly valves are shown in open and closed position. Here it is clear that the disc is rotated 90 degrees or quarter turn to open and close the valve. In this image, some parts of butterfly valves are shown. Now we will discuss globe valve. Globe valve is a linear motion valve. It is used to control or stop the flow of liquid, steam or gas through a pipe. Globe valve is widely used valve in instrumentation. And the globe valve is shown in these images. As you can see, globe valve regulates the flow in a pipeline. When it opens, it will pass the flow, and when closes, it will stop the flow. It has a movable disc type element and a stationary ring. These are available in a spherical body. The disc movement is linear. Here the globe valve seat is shown in these images with the help of these arrows. The disc is lowered or raised by either a handle or pneumatic actuator. The actuator for a globe valve is a pneumatic positioner or electro-pneumatic positioner. The globe valve passes or stops the flow by the movement of the disc. When the disc is fully lowered, the flow is shut off. It will stop the fluid flow. When the disc is fully raised, the flow is passed and the flow will pass at its maximum rate. Now, the next valve is gate valve. Gate valve is that opens while lifting a barrier in the path of fluid. The barrier is known as gate. So guys, if you like the video, then do like and share the video. In the image, the barrier is shown by the arrows and this barrier is gate. The operation of gate valve is similar to the other valves. To open the valve, hand wheel or a pneumatic actuator is used and upper arrow shows the actuator. The hand wheel or actuator moves the gate either up or down to operate the valve, and the gate is shown by the lower arrow. When the gate is lifted up, the valve opens and it passes the flow. When the gate is lowered, the valve closes and it blocks the flow. So that was our video. If you liked the video, please do like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.